Man, you don't belong on this turf.
Who says I don't?
What do you have?
Some information.
Cop?
Yeah, private. Working for Grace Jamison. It's the Louis Grey Wolf matter.
That's bad business.
Yeah, well, it is for Grey Wolf.
Put your money away. It's on the house what you want from me.
I understand that somebody's using this place to recruit day labor.
There's a few guys that hang around here looking for a day's work. Some of the bosses come in here and give them a lift. Hmm.
Anybody do it on a regular basis?
Maybe Jimmy One-Eye.
Oh, who's he?
Runs a place over in First Street called the Native American Employment Agency.
Well, if he's got an office, why does he hang around here?
Because he's an apple.
A what?
An apple. Red on the outside, white on the inside.
Well, I see.
Like white man, he speaks with a forked tongue.
Jimmy One-Eye, huh? Thanks very much.